Time to do some swimming. Today for breakfast we have some hash potatoes.
Really?
Some eggs. I'll tell you
later. My birthday, so it's potatoes for breakfast, potatoes for supper.
Yep. It's not actually her birthday. Potatoes again. And some fakes. Those are tiny sticks.
Demons cooking.
Comment winner today goes to whoever can guess which one I picked for my steak. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. You get a plug of any kind if you guess it right. Coming up tomorrow. So right now we're about to head down that waterfall and flow all the way down the river to where it's this really heavy stream. This whole thing's actually, it's like a creek. Like this is all coming from a creek, or a spring, sorry. And it just flows in there. But we're gonna flow all the way down there on these mats and tomorrow with canoes and do the same.
It's okay. I've been feeling good, not feeling great. Started out as a little hood. From Savannah, then I moved to the A. Hey. Dirty, dirty. See, we grew up on folks and thirties. Sucking up like a
okay, in today's Snapple's fact is mingos can get sunburned. That has been your Snapple's fact for the day.
So guys, that was it for today's video. I'm sorry that today's was not that interesting. Most of you guys still there. And just, come back tomorrow. Tomorrow will be much more fun. Down that spring.